What's up, everybody? It's our winning minute for the day. Wherever you are, hope that you make an awesome day. So no matter the obstacles in front of you, every day is an opportunity for you to win the day. Today, I'll start with one of my favorite quotes that says, "When I started counting my blessings, my life turned around." Because it's impossible to feel grateful and unhappy at the same moment. Our brain literally cannot process those two emotions simultaneously. I've talked about that before. But what you get to realize, and you have this greatest opportunity every single day, is that understanding that gratitude and attitude are not challenges, they're choices. How many of us go through our day and focus on the problems or the obstacles that we see instead of the solutions and the opportunities? We live in a great time. Even though I just saw an article that said 2020, worst year ever. I mean, if you really break it down, was it the worst year ever? I mean, we've gone through wars, people trying to kill each other constantly, famines, everything. There's been a lot worse things happen in our world than, for the most part, us being quarantined at home. And there's a lot of other problems involved, but it's the way you look at it. Because every day there's a challenge. No doubt, we face challenges all the time, but gratitude and attitude are not challenges, they're choices. And you get control over that. Those are two things that you can control on any given day. We don't have a control over a lot of other things in our life, but gratitude and attitude are. And when you realize that your mind can't process those two emotions, gratitude and anger at the same time, you'll feel a lot more powerful. Think about this. If you're taking a candle that you have and you light somebody else's candle, that just doesn't diminish your candle or the flame on your candle by lighting and helping other people. So if you just go out and help other people, you'll see a big difference in your mentality. Another story, the power of our mindset and the power of our brain. I was playing tennis with a friend and he kind of fell and grabbed his calf and he felt a little pain. But then another friend came over and checked on him and he didn't really know what was going on, but he's like, "Oh, did you blow out your Achilles?" And this guy in his mind started to think, "Oh my God, I just blew up my Achilles." And all of these emotions ran through his brain thinking, "How am I gonna explain this to my family? What am I gonna do? Surgery, how's it gonna cost?" All this, and it caused him to get up, and he literally went and threw up. I was like, wow. But it long story short, it came back that he just kind of strained his calf. But in that brief moment, his brain took over, and he started processing these intense emotions of having to go through surgery and the injury being worse than it was. It wasn't the physical pain that caused him to throw up. It was his brain going into hyperdrive and taking control of his physical emotions. And that's just an example of how our mindset and our brain is really powerful. If you don't think that, that's a great example. So remember this, gratitude and attitude are not challenges, but choices.